G'day, Mad Bushman here. We are up here on the summit of Mount Baw Baw. This is where I used to come and go skiing when I was a lot younger. And as you can see all around there, beautiful sort of land. Bit of a run down here, and there's wet light, so there's planes don't run into this thing. And down there is sort of the village, and there's another bloody tow thing for your skiing. And down here, got other sort of a crazy paraphernalia sort of thing. It's going well. But, as always, I've come up here to give another flying lesson to Mr. Buk Buk. Where is he? Where is he, you might say? Oh, well, he's here. Ah, Mr. Buk Buk. He's going to learn how to fly again. Are you ready? Yeah, you're a little excited about it, aren't you? Yeah, fuck yeah, I can understand why. You're going to fly a long way. You've got a long way to go out there. All the way out there. Yeah, right. Okay, but not only that, but Mr. Buk Buk's cousin came down from Queensland. This is Mr. Quack Quack. Yeah, and so he come down and have a bit of an adventure. He's wanted to show Mr. Buk Buk how to fly, because, Mr. Buk Buk's pretty keen to do it, but, like he's flying all the way from Queensland, so I think you know how to do it better, don't you? Right, okay. So you ready, guys? And now in harmony, here we go. Alright, okay. So, ready? Okay, guys, you ready to go? You're going to be really good. You're going to fly out there. You're going to fly really good. Yeah. They're getting a little bit better. I have to give them a little bit of a go, I think. Okay. Back to the game. Right. I've just climbed that tower. It's only 15 metres high. And Mr. Buk Buk, Mr. Quack Quack, actually made it. I'll just see if they're still alive. Ah! There's Mr. Buk Buk. Oh, he looks a bit breathless there. How are you feeling there? Yeah? How do you go? Oh, doesn't sound too. Did you enjoy that? You want to do it again? Not yet? Okay. Alright, we'll wait until next time. And what about Mr. Quack Quack? Did he survive alright? He looks alright, don't you? Sounds like a bit of a headache, huh? Okay, we'll get you some whiskey at the pub tonight, yeah? Yeah, whiskey? Whiskey. Whiskey then. Alright, okay. Now, the both of you can come up now and sing your song of glory. Ah, that's enough. Okay. Back to work, guys. Come on.